our former broadcast colleague, guys.
A wrestling god. Here comes the Hitman.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
And his opponent, representing the Hart Foundation, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 230.
Tonight, Bret Hart has his sights set on his opposition, and the Hitman looks ready. The sharpest shooter in WWE looks locked and loaded for this showdown. When the excellence of execution is focused like this, it spells trouble for his opponent.
And he's got to deal with the physically punishing style of JBL. From barroom brawler to millionaire board member, JBL has never lost his hellacious offensive approach.
You certainly don't want to piss off JBL in a bar, in a boardroom, and especially in the ring. Few men can cause true bodily harm to their opponents the way JBL does.
Corey, Bret Hart is an expert at controlling the tempo of a match. He can go move for move with anyone, but what does he need to do to leave victorious here tonight?
The Hitman's a five-star general in that ring, Cole. Hart must do what he does best. Bring his opponent down to the mat, keep a deliberate, calculated pace, and dissect his adversary.
JBL turning his attention to his audience, but...
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
What impact! Oh, the reversal by JBL.
Hitman expected that.
Boom!
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jordan. Makes him pay with a counter.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
DDT! Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
We are seeing the Hitman at his best, operating like a well-oiled machine. No wasted movement. Everything has a purpose, and his attacks are landing direct hits.
Hitman never saw that coming. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Hart knows that now is a time where his execution has to be flawless.
Coming back in the ring.
From way up.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, my God. Gosh, what impact!
Oh, not to the belly!
Uh-oh, getting ready to drop that bow!
Popped right in the face.
And finds a counter. He gets back into the ring.
Pulls their opponent in!
Belly to belly! Oh, the reversal by JBL.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Oh, brutal forearm. Boom, right across the small of the back.
He turns it around on JBL.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
One coming, took advantage.
Bret Hart looking to put this thing away.
Sharpshooter, submission hold locked in.
Sharpshooter, gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Sudden cutoff from Bret.
Oh, what a DDT.
Great reversal.
Backs them off with a
clothesline from hell from JBL.
This is troublesome for Hitman. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Fallaway slam!
And Brett getting it taken to him in a major way.
JBL courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Right to the face.
My God.
The wrestling god has him right where he wants him.
Oh, man, he is fired up now. Absolute dominance.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The advantage is turned toward JBL.
Rare to see the Hitman baffled like this.
How? How?
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now the top. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Quick reaction to Hart there.
Bradshaw with the clothesline from him.
Will that clinch things for JBL?
The cover.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Willie had less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh!
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Reversed it right into the suplex.
Look at the power of the wrestling god, JBL, with a pop.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Three, no.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Tossed into the corner.
Saw that coming.
Intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach.
And he barely evades.
Does he have him here?
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh, my goodness.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Oh, my God.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh, step through. Here it comes. Bret Hart, sharpshooter. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Clothesline from hell from JBL.
Will it be?
Cover. Amazing.
Whether it's drive or stupidity,
he could.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
Looks like Brett's opponent was even better than the best there ever will be.